Hi guys, good day. I am Michelle Pablillo, and for today's video, I will show the label and measurement of the badminton court. So, while I am making the lines, I will tell you first the introduction of badminton and give some advices also on how to play the game successfully. So, badminton is a recreational and competitive game played in singles and can be also played doubles. The aim of the game is to win points by hitting a shuttlecock across the net and into your opponent's court, forcing your opponent to make an error and be unable to return the shuttlecock back. The lightness of the racket and the shape of the shuttlecock mean that it is a very fast game requiring good reactions and speed around the court. So, in all competitive games of badminton, a net splits the court in half and each individual or pair defends their selected area of the court. So, unable to successfully play a game, the following must occur. So first, players must serve the shuttlecock over the net so that it lands at the correct side of the opponent's court. Second, once the serve has crossed the net without hitting the net, the opposition must select the most appropriate shot to return the shuttlecock to either win the point or gain a tactical advantage. And lastly, to win a point, an individual must play a shot that allows the shuttlecock to either hit the floor of their opponent's court or force their opposition to either not return the shuttlecock or land it out of bounds in badminton. Points are scored regardless of who is serving. So now let's proceed to the measurement of the court. So the first, what I am doing now is I measure the length of the badminton court, and it is 44 feet long. Doubles play, the area is 20 feet wide. So next, I think this is the half court, so it is 22 feet long. Service courts are split by a center line dividing the width of the court and are set back from the net by a short service line, and it is 6 feet 6 inches. For the singles play, the sideline are 17 feet wide. So the measurement of the measurement from the right alley to the left alley is 1 by 6 feet. The service line distance to the back is 2 by 6 feet. So this is the full view of the court that I'm in. Let's proceed to the labeling of the court. So this is a double sideline, then single sideline. So here is the center line. Then double service line. Then single back service line. And the baseline, or the back boundary line. So the net, then the short service line, so this is the alley, and the right service court. Then the lower is the left service court.